top.
1-2, 1-2.
Camera is running.
You almost won that one.
Check. Could you bring the volume up just a little bit in the monitor? Check. 1-2, 1-2. Check. Yeah, that's beautiful. Thank you. Check. 1-2, 1-2, 3-4. Check.
Yeah, it is. That's,
thanks. That's good.
Mic check. Testing. 1-2-3. Mic check. Mic check. Testing. 1-2-3. I'm good here.
Check, 1-2. Hello, check. Hello.
We're here.
Check.
You got monitor?
Check. Check, 1, 2. Yes, I do.
Okay.
Check.
All right.
Yeah. Yeah, that's why I'm doing the wireless. I'm not completing the circuit here. It's like, yeah, no. Let the clock, so let's light this candle.
Yeah!
What?
Sorry.
The drummer needs more vocal and guitar, please, and the monitors.
Yeah.
Thank y'all. Texas. If you're from Texas, you gotta learn how to play ZZ Top.
Thank you.
All right, we got a special guest going to play with us this next song. You can't play Joe Walsh without a talk box on the guitar. Well, I don't have a talk box on the guitar. But Mr. Rob, what's your last name again? Albright, from our good friends, an awesome band that you'll need to stick around and listen to after us. Bearing Armor, absolutely. So Mr. Rob has a talk box, and I'm gonna switch my guitar because you can't play Joe Walsh in the Strat. Seriously? Bill Johnson on the keyboards, ladies and gentlemen. Bill, say hello to Bill. When you see him, tell him you appreciate that. You appreciate that. Good old Bill. We love Bill, don't we, guys? Yeah. We'll be right back.
to a man, but it only leads to death.
Thank you. Thank you. give all glory, honor, and praise to the Lord Jesus Christ forever and ever and ever. Amen. Don't go away. We still got two more fantastic bands coming. We have Bearing Armor and Out of the Ashes. Our band is Broken Chains, Praise and Blues Review from Wichita Falls, Texas. And the only reason why we're up here is that we want to proclaim that Jesus Christ is the Son of God. Amen. And that God loved you so much that He sent His Son. You see, God demands perfection. And we're all going, well, we can't be perfect. Yeah, you're right. But God in His infinite mercy knew that. Therefore, He sent His Son. And when He hung on a cross, God took all of your sin, all of my sin, all the sins of the people in the future, in the past, and He laid them on Jesus, and He poured out His wrath upon Him. The scripture says that Jesus Christ tasted death for everyone. And you don't have to be good for it. You don't have to be religious for it. You don't have to go to church for it. All you gotta do is turn around and say, Jesus, I need you. There are so many things happening in this world. We got people committing suicide. People that we think, hey, they made it. They must be happy. They got the women. They got the money. They got the booze. They got the dope. And then all of a sudden, boom, they got the fame. They killed themselves. Why? Because there's no hope in any of that. The only hope is in Jesus Christ. And once you get that right, once you get that foundation, everything else is just sprinkles on the cake. So, this is our plea to you, that you would turn from your sin and call on the name of the Lord. The scripture says that whosoever shall call on the name of the Lord shall be saved. It's by faith, not good works. By faith. There was a thief on the cross. He believed Jesus was who He said He was, and all he said was, Lord, remember me when you come in your kingdom. That's it. He didn't do the four spiritual laws. He didn't do the big flowery prayers with the these and the thous. No. He said, Lord, remember me when you come in your kingdom. That's all you have to do. Then Jesus Christ looked at him and said, today you will be with me in paradise. So if you do that today, Jesus Christ will say the same thing to you. Maybe not today you'll be in paradise, but you will meet Him in paradise. Over on my right, we have the lovely George Kennedy on rhythm guitar. Y'all give it up for him. We call him Georgie. This is Larry Papa Bear Blaine. I love to get hugs from him because it's like envelops you, you know. He's spanking the bass. That's my son, Nathan, Nato, Kirby, and Bill over here is actually Daryl Gal on keys and vocals. Y'all give it up for him. We just want to leave you with one thought. That all our hope is in Jesus Christ. Amen for the Christians. Yeah. Jesus. Thank God my yesterday's gone. All my sins are forgiven. I've been washed by the blood. If you've been washed by the blood, give the Lord a praise offering.
Let me see.